The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 205 pounds, the Asian Nightmare, Aiden Flores.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. All of these superstars look geared up, ready to go. And I can't wait to see these two square up in one-on-one action.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Mano a mano. One fall will decide it.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Whoa. I think I saw two fly out.
Two.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside.
I bet they could hear that one up in the rafters.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Where did this explosion of offense come from?
He saw that one coming.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Oh, what a clothesline.
He's stumbling some now.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now. It's just too early to make a call at this point, Cole.
Yeah, I agree.
This match can still go either way. He
dodges to the side of that one.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. I think he's through playing around. Oh, the punch connects.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, this is not going to be good.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
And he reversed it. Good move there. From that suplex.
He saw that one coming.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Starting to look bleak for him now. It's about as bad as it gets for him.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
Oh, wow. Who would have thought this match would be as evenly contested as it is?
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
When this guy's on, look out.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Two.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades. All of it can be used to cause massive damage. Stay down. Stay down.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's on a move. What a smart move. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Second time we're seeing this here. We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Oh, what a painful kick. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. Oh, out of nowhere. Great counter.
He saw that one coming.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He thinks he has it. There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Bringing it back inside. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating. He was able to reverse that.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Ouch!
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while. He's absolutely relentless here.
Unbelievable action.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Well, that missed it all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
There we go again.
Yep, there we go again. And again. And again.
Exactly how he drew this one up.
Nice reversal there.
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. What a counter. He was able to reverse that.
One. And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Inside the ring now.
Man, a ferocious blow.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Somehow, he's kicking it into another gear here tonight.
Put your lights out quick.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Not this!
That's it. He's done.
This is insane.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
And you could put this singles match in the books.